think he realized, I've said about 2 weeks ago, that we do not want any component party to undermine, especially among components. He is adamant to stand in Cameron Highlands, whereby I've already told him, and my chairman already told him, that Cameron Highlands, that seat is only earmarked for MIC. Maybe he realized that some action might be taken, I don't know, the way it was in. Or maybe he realized that since he can't get Cameron Highlands, he would like to retire, I don't know. So you have to ask him.
How do you feel?
Well, if he already left, there's a lot of other people who can take over in the party. There's a lot of capable people to be able to run the party. Because we know that the members of PAN-PP believe in the fight of the struggle of Barisan Nasional. They've got about more than nearly 300,000 members. And their voters, about 284,000 voters. These voters would like to stay on with Barisan Nasional. That one, this is what I was told, and they would like to stay on as component of Barisan Nasional because they believe in the struggle of Barisan Nasional for their future and their children's future and for generations to come.